I enrolled in a class called Environmental Design 1. I don't really know what this class entails. The first day of class, I learned from our instructor that we have to construct a chair. I was kind of blown away at first. I didn't really know how to begin, where to start, what process to go through. I thought, okay, maybe I should just take some cardboard together and build a chair and call it a day. Cork was something that I saw that was sustainably there. It had the structure, it had the support. It was a material I could order from across the nation. And I also knew that this type of material was used in building before for furniture and it can be done again. Once you design concepts, you implement models, quarter size, then maybe to half size. And as you're building these models, you realize, okay, that's not gonna work, that will work. And you kind of change on the fly. You learn about time management. You only get a semester to build this thing. A lot of furniture designers or product designers, they get, maybe a year or two to actually design something. So you have to make time and scheduling to make sure that you have enough time to, get this cut, it's gonna go well, and that everything comes out great. Once after that, you can start constructing, building, polishing it up, making it look really nice. Engineering was something that I wanted to do, and as a civil engineer down the path, I realized that architecture or pre-architecture was something I had to focus in, and these just happened to be one of the classes that popped up along my curriculum, so I'm glad it came about. Well, I recently just got an offer from Millhouse Engineering and Construction in Chicago, so I accepted and I will be working there as a civil engineer 1 come June.